4 years gone by in a jiffy.
Yeah.
Yes, God bless you, Peter. Feels good. I'll be happy no more waking up at 5:30.
Yeah. Okay, Mom. Bye.
You, Peter. Bye.
What's up, guys? Super tired because I procrastinated all my spring break work for last night. But today is senior day and we're all going to be coming in our college sweatshirts because today's the last day of classes, so it should be an awesome day.
This is a day in the life of St. Peter's.
I feel sick.
Okay.
I feel snotty.
Why are you always sick after you come
back? Thaddeus!
Because it's the Christmas.
How do you feel?
I'm feeling
lack of
fire. Because, ooh. I keep on searching for the words I want to say. I'm hitting the bottle like a younger Hemingway. Hey, you're really something. Am I interrupting? It looks like you want to leave. For sure there is a way.
How does it feel? Last day of classes.
Why are you pointing this camera at me?
I'm vlogging today.
Excellent. I'm loving it.
You're loving it?
I'm loving it.
Love to hear that. Fire drill. Fire drill first period.
Run, Eric!
We're safe.
Yeah, I was a little so tired. Like, I had absolutely no idea what to do in this situation because I had never been outside of a fire alarm before.
I think this is real because the other building isn't evacuating. All right, teacher. Let's go. Hey, dude.
What's up, man?
Did you pull the alarm?
No.
You didn't?
No.
Then who did?
Bird.
Boo. Aiden, how do you feel?
How do I feel about pulling the alarm?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to admit to doing it, but I don't want to do it in the first place. So we'll let it slide.
All right.
And I lost you, Mayo.
Yeah, shout out, Mayo. Tim.
I don't really know what's going on.
Quick update. No fire. Welcome to prep. Nate, any
advice?
Don't talk to me. He's HYP, bro.
Don't talk to me.
Don't do all your spring break homework. Of course.
That's
night.
Facts. Big facts.
Quit now. Less stress.
Yourself.
Of course. Probably. Nate, how do you feel? Last in classes.
I'm just trying to pass.
Just trying to pass.
Like, honestly, that's my concern right now.
So, Mr. Morrissey, any final words for the seniors?
I got a few right here written down.
Oh, nice.
That I'll share with the group.
Looking forward.
Amen.
But always be grateful.
Yeah, man.
Always be
grateful.
You're ruining a shot.
Be grateful. Major key.
Always be grateful. Key to happiness and joy.
Yes. How are you? How do you feel? Last day of classes.
Bittersweet. Very bittersweet.
Bittersweet. How do you feel?
Good.
Christian, where will you be taking your talents next fall?
I'd like to announce I'll be taking my community talents to Washington, D.C.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Yeah. Feels great.
Feels great.
Last day of school. Kind of bittersweet, but excited for next four.
And I'm jumping out of bed, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money.
What's up, Sean? Just on the lighting. These are Sean Gang. Final day. It's been real.
Let's go.
Like and subscribe.
Definitely. Okay.
The earth is flat.
Okay. Can you provide some evidence?
My biceps.
Super. Okay, super quick fast forward. We out here, track meet, end of the day, last day for seniors. How you doing, Rodolfo?
I'm
doing really well.
You're doing really well?
Yeah.
How are you, Paul?
Fantastic.
Are you excited?
Absolutely.
What are you running today?
2 miles.
2 miles.
I'm 2 miles. Man.
Yeah. Liam, how about you?
What about me?
How are you?
I'm alright.
How do you feel on this last day of classes?
I feel fantastic.
Fantastic. We're done. We're out.
We are fucking done.
Yeah, man. Joshua.
Hello.
Suvan. Suvan.
I'm not ready for this 2 miles.
Come on!
So we got Edwin in the house. US number one in every event.
Obviously.
Any comments?
How did you get to where you are?
Easy peasy. I look up to Sime the most, honestly.
Facts.
Yeah, like, whenever I'm down, I just look at all Sime's accomplishments and I'm like, gotta be as good as that man.
How was that?
Thank you.
It was nice, alright?
10:01, nice. My boy.
10:01, yeah. Of course. Edwin, what do you think of that race?
Honestly, I think Rodolfo, if he had a little more mental strength, he could have got a lot faster, but
maybe if I took the ice bath.
Yeah.
I agree.
But overall, not a terrible performance.
Not terrible. Good job, Sime, though. Coming back from last week.
On the come
drop
up.
At a couple seconds down.
On the come up.
Two on the field?
Number two on the field. Number one in our hearts.
Number one in our legs.
Alright. The vlog ends here. I'm at like 1% on my camera. Solid day. Thank you for tuning in and stay tuned for the next episode.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.